Have you heard of this train in Japan where you can eat sweets while enjoying the ride? The FruiTea Fukushima is basically a traveling cafe train that only lets you on if you have made a reservation. It can seat up to 36 people, and single passengers are also very welcome on board. They serve seasonal sweets, so sit back and enjoy the ride.